normally switch to Simon before Prithready. If you get Simon anyways, I'm gonna be mauled.
Waiting for other players.
Here we go.
Ha!
Oh,
it's fast enough in Master Race.
Chance?
Hmm?
You cannot play with WASD, I forgot. Annoying. Annoying, I tell you.
Yeah.
You can use the arrow keys, but they're a bit weird.
Yeah.
Yeah, no shit. I mean, you can rebind them. I mean, if you're not using the hotkeys anyway, then what's the problem?
Man, you have known me for 20 years. Have I ever rebound a key in a game? Too lazy. Why am I yellow, by the way?
Ha, you're the new Morgan. This spot is random.
Now. Power. Unlimited power. I'm already gonna be a very good phantom in the means of staying hidden.
Like 50 minutes in the game. Hey, Juice, you have it 32 max. That's kind of suspicious.
Sus.
Oh god.
Can use new internet linguistics to.
Did they decrease the mass in buildings?
Don't think so.
Didn't it used to be 120?
Well, a year or two ago they did some normalization of mass in buildings, so it might have slightly changed, but not recently. How much is it now then?
61.
Wait, 61 and 161 instead of 120.
No, 61.
Wait, so it's halved?
I guess, yeah.
Oh, now your build is broken.
Wow, I don't remember my build. I didn't even notice the difference there.
You deleted your factory.
Yeah, and I also built my max.
But now you don't have a factory.
But I do have 3 more max than you.
Yeah, but what's max in life?
I don't know. Ability to buy stuff, all the women.
Yeah, but that's so rated, man. Can buy women all you want, but true love comes from within.
The wallet.
You say you have one max, do you mean a 3?
You have 3 mass extractor spots you haven't taken yet, that's what I meant.
Ah. How about that?
Well, then you're welcome for me if I take it out, right?
That's a weirdest question.
So time to look around, who is going to be my first victim?
Come.
Is it going to be the block of cheese?
I don't have a block of cheese, what makes you think I have cheese, man?
You said you ate a block of cheese every day.
I might be eating one right now.
Oh,
What else can you do in this game?
Strategic launch.
Simulate Morgan's Navy?
Oh no, take. No, no, no. Stop. No, no. Oh god, how do you stop the upgrade for an ace? You?
Escape. Or tap if you want to pause it.
Oh, this is double the cap.
Yeah, yeah.
No, somebody's making me. I don't remember if that is suspicious or not. Yeah, well, Entropy is doing an upgrade. That's suspicious, is it?
Yeah. It's the tier 2 ACU upgrade, which you can confirm by my ACU HP just having increased. And Shamron already had tier 2 for quite some time.
Oh wow.
You want the armies upgrading?
I couldn't do tier 2, that was fucking expensive. Or something else was draining my energy, but... heck, these things. Oh no. Oh, I thought you were gonna fly over my base.
Hmm. Nothing to see there anyway.
Oh, boo.
Hey, I thought you're not suspicious.
But still, like. Wow.
Dude, why the fuck are you making torque launchers?
To protect my Navy factory.
From the Zero Navy that's out at the moment.
Now they... Yeah, I don't know, man. It's been ages since I played this game. I'm like... You know. Seems the meta has kind of changed this game.
How so?
Like, I noticed both green and red, like, reclaiming T2 factories, three factories, T3 power generators.
You mean tier 2 ones?
They're reclaiming tier 2 ones, tier 3. No. What? Oh no. Oh boy. Okay, you reclaim it.
Yeah, man.
So this game will be Jammer, Figaro and me killing each other because Juice doesn't play the Phantom.
Oh come on, I could be the Phantom.
It feels like it.
Yeah, like that's the thing, like the biggest threat here is not you. It definitely doesn't look like it.
Hey.
Good at the same time, nobody else looks ahead at the moment.
Looks pretty even, I think.
It is somewhat suspect that you're making SF though.
Well, who made gunships?
Yeah, but you know I would make gunships.
That's,
the gunships are to counter the spider you're going to make, man. That's why you're making the SF. To counter the counter.
You're thinking way too far ahead. I'm just playing SimCity.
Right.
Did I build anything offensive?
Like
yeah,
offensive to my nerd group?
Look at your neighbor on the top with the sub hunters.
Yeah, didn't you miss the Figaro song juice?
Totally.
Figaro is building up a pile of tech missiles and is trying to hide them. you know how I noticed? I was like, sometime in the game already, and I know this Figaro guy likes to tech snipe. Let's make some extra TMD. And after I skewed those, I checked your base, and what do I see?
I'll make sure there's never enough tech defense.
Oh.
Hmm?
There's no T3 torpedo thingies?
Oh, you mean planes?
No, oh lol, I haven't gotten around to making planes yet.
Horrors.
The launchers. It's the stationary.
Just cyber.
Oh. Oh, what? UEF has Tech 2 fire bombers now.
What is this shit?
Lol.
You're starting the same thing as yesterday?
You started that, and I actually only built one.
It's the start of more.
Nope.
Hey, Entropy, why is there so many scout planes over my base?
Not scout planes.
No!
mass delivery.
So nice. A red scout plane is over my base.
Just to make sure you're not doing anything sneaky. So, when is somebody gonna make a move?
Oh, ask Figaro. And Figaro. Be right back.
Yeah.
Pew pew.
Yep.
Let's go.
Sure.
back.
Oh.
Somebody killed Palpatine yet? Papa, Papa, Palpatine. So I get the feeling I don't have enough shields on my island. Oh damn, yeah, you have to make this landing.
T1.
So, does Figaro have any nook steps?
Yes. Well, not that I can see.
Nuke
steps? That's an ejector. Well, he's making a T3 something.
The battleship.
Do we want to stop him from making a battleship?
Oh, it's fine.
Okay. Entropy's making a experimental.
Yes, at this stage of the game. Also, Juice, if I was Phantom, you would be dead already.
Yeah, I figured, but you know. Could be you changed your playstyle.
What style?
Some people actually have a playstyle channel, you should try it.
Just go with the flow. And play SimCity.
Only
one battleship. That's not enough.
What do I hear? Thought I heard the sound of a bomb drop. Weird. Oh, that's a battleship.
Yeah, but again, at this stage of the game.
Yeah, yeah, I'm just stating that that's a battleship. I don't like that. Ah, I'm bummed out I can't make killers.
At this point, you probably don't want to make destroys with the G battleships and so on.
Okay.
Also, don't forget your auto maxes.
Alright. I thought they were gonna be dead by now, you know.
Figaro, you are such a pile of cheese, man. Incredible. That's why cheese is expensive in Norway.
Yeah.
You're all of it.
You gotta get all of it.
How far is the nuke?
Not can worth that, building.
Can that thing build nukes?
Yes.
Yeah. Choose you want to make an FMV.
Like an anti-nuke, right?
Yeah.
Okay,
let me send some energy to choose this base to make it FMV. That did one torpedoes, man.
Yes.
I thought you were talking about me, I was like, no. Oh boy,
maybe make a second SMD. Because I think somebody's really intent on sniping it. Figaro, how many TMLs do you have? 30? Oh, such a mouth.
sucks that Seraphim doesn't have RAS commanders.
Why do you need those when you're Phantom?
I'm gonna try to cheese entry with text regardless.
Fuck.
He's making battleships such phantom.
The fuck, man?
Oh my god, man, what the fuck?
Doesn't have Omni yet. Jeez.
Ah, that's a missile submarine. I mean, a T1 submarine.
But thanks for reminding me. I clicked the build button on it.
Oh boy.
Turns out tack missiles are expensive.
Yeah, if you make 100 of them. They actually double the cost at some point of the missiles themselves. From 300 to 600, I think.
A lot of energy storage in my base. Set 4. Are you running out of build space on your own island?
Oh, wait, let me do this.
Drawing a penis?
No.
Yeah, why haven't you done that yet?
Hmm.
No, this is really out of it.
Hey, I have a question. When a T1 energy store explodes, does it cause a chain reaction?
Yes.
I actually suspect it. What the fuck, man?
Okay. Come back. Okay, there we go.
My energy storage is.
Whoa, Jesus Christ! a lot of us fired. Holy crap!
Well, I actually don't know if it would go through the shield. Huh?
Oh yeah, that. That forward base is not here to protect. What are you doing?
Redesigning.
This is a scary amount of personals.
Is that the guy that has 1,000 stack missiles? A pile of floaty T2 and a pile of floaty RZ? Huh.
Oh, they're spies.
Hmm.
shield one.
Hmm?
Assuming you're talking about my SA.
Oh. Nah. Talking about all those engineers coming your way.
Hmm. My way?
Yeah, from the red guy. I mean jammer, sorry.
It's only T1 engineers.
T3, do we want to do something about this?
About what?
Well, all the expansion and the army's getting ready and...
Who are you talking about, actually?
Everybody! Well, green and red, I don't know.
Well, don't forget about entropy.
Yeah, true. Oh,
but I still think
I guess that's old news now.
I still think if entropy or me was it, then we probably would have attacked by now.
Mm-hmm. Who's pinging that?
Me.
I was thinking about building a scatters, but you beat me to it.
Yeah, at this point, like... Mm-hmm.
Let's see if we can
I was overflowing, like, mobs.
I am curious how this naval battle will play out.
If Juice is the Phantom, it will be a very one-sided naval battle.
with Jammer.
Oh, that's a defensible. I mean,
man, that's a lot of monkeys, Gemma. And why are you building farms so far down?
Just to be sure.
Can you quit with that and reclaim the last one you're building?
This one? Alright.
It's a territorial.
Accidentally 14 combat presets as ACUs instead of lost ones. Can they still get rolls?
Yes, no. I think so. No? Oh.
No, I think they have this heavier refractor. Oh, fuck. Well, okay. If Fero comes in with these floaties, he's extra screwed now.
Oh man, you can't build against the edge of the map.
Jammer definitely has the most torpedo launchers.
Yep.
Slightly.
Well, this is a stand. This is a Mexican standoff I've ever seen one. Jeez.
Hey Jammer, can I borrow a tier 3 engine? I want to see the range of those farms.
Just give him a T3 harm then.
This one?
Yeah, okay, give me the harm and I... Or, well, if you're interested, I'm not the Phantom, you can just...
Give me all the harms, I'll give them back, I promise.
I'll give you that.
I mean, I think in my experience that cover... If you put one in the center, it covered the middle.
Oh, definitely covers the middle. The middle one covers still here.
Yeah, what I thought.
So what's Figaro doing? Making more attacks?
I forgot to build a battleship.
You sure you're not Phantom and didn't realize it or something?
No.
So at the left of the screen it says Innocent?
Yeah. Yes.
Okay, because I have a faint recollection of a game where the Phantom didn't realize it.
Yeah, that was Morgan, I think. Or maybe you played so many games that you were just like playing. Assuming you were the Phantom.
Well, it was mostly you, Phantom, with this shit not being very random.
Yeah.
Phantom breaks, there is a lot of projectiles going to fly. It's not you, Jeez.
Like what do you mean, even if it's me?
Well, it will be less since a lot of the shit is not in range, but between green and red.
Oh, yeah. Kind of want to see that.
Because you're Phantom?
No, I like Firebird. I think if I was Phantom, I would have given up a long time ago, because...
Like an Innocent has to make the first move, probably.
And then he makes his move claiming he's innocent.
I think you should attack somebody, Tsushi. Just to get things started.
Just to get things started.
Yeah, so...
I do want to play against Jimmer.
In which case does Juice survive the longest?
What do you mean survive the longest? I'm not a target.
No, so if you were to attack somebody, I think you could just choose based on who would kill you the least quickly. I mean, Jammer doesn't actually have anything near you that's threatening you.
Oh, okay.
Don't dude, are you Phantom or what?
Okay, Alliance, no, accepted Alliance. Oh my god, projectiles are still going, Jesus Christ.
Did Figaro break?
No, nobody broke.
Yeah.
Oh, Figaro broke! Oh damn! Oh my god, Jesus Christ.
Okay, it says enable cinematic mode. Figaro, don't forget your chickens, man.
Ah, he has a big spider. Oh my god, I can't even hear any. I can't hear myself because of all the noise.
Mass, yay!
Wait, why is there
a spider, man?
Look at his navy disappearing.
What is happening here?
Where?
Like the missiles above my base.
Stalemate. ish. So this art is totally wrecking.
Oh, Figaro broke.
Oh. Hey, Figaro, let's team up against those curves.
No, 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 you don't break with me.
I think Figaro knows that if he breaks with me, he's going to die very quickly. No, actually, not fighting at this point might increase my chance of winning.
Yeah.
Let's just reclaim all the dead units and make more members. No, your units are there, right?
Yeah, I'm attacking.
Yes, but you're barely. And also there's quite a lot in me.
No.
There they are. It took quite a while.
You're killing it?
Haha! Awesome.
What the fuck? What use?
What?
Why did you build a jammer?
Increase my odds of survival, I guess.
Well, no. You're really tempting me.
Oh, are those missiles coming my way? Okay, how do we do this? Oh, jammer broke.
Yes, of course it broke. If you keep billing me, then...
Oh, my battleship is ready. I actually have two battleships ready. They're just stuck. What the hell?
Duh.
Figaro. Why should I accept that? You broke with me. Nope. Go away.
Something.
I know, Figaro, with his
50
or 100k worth of missiles.
Heck. Oh, that's a spider.
No.
Come on.
Why am I fighting two players?
Wow.
Because you're probably the Phantom.
Yes. No!
You're probably Phantom.
Hey, Entropy, how about you help me out here a little bit? Oh. No, no, what did you... Lol.
Entropy broke with me.
Yeah,
okay.
Because I wanted to kill your spider.
I probably looked like the spider.
My bomb burst.
DMD's incoming. Duty. Females incoming. I mean.
Move your AC, you juice.
Oh. Really? Oh, that's a lot of missiles.
Oh, it's going after your SMD.
My destroyed spell.
Yeah, you should be quite happy that my shield SAC was there, I think. So, you want to take any bets, choose on who's going to win this Jammer or Figaro?
At this point, I think Jammer.
Hey, 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 what the fuck? Stupid monkeys.
Oh, that's a lot of missiles. Oh, come on, Figaro. What are you doing? I'm missiling your enemy. What do you...
Make more shields on your, SMD, man.
Ugh. Team, these go through your shields, Entropy. You're still allied with...
Whoa, Figaro, you're killing my battle cruiser, man.
Oh, you got the mow!
Wait, why am I making battle cruisers?
Why?
Oh boy. Apparently.
You really didn't like that TMD, I guess. So, the H. Wait, did you just really nuke those last ACUs of Jammer?
Yeah.
Seriously getting attacked from two sides by the innocent just screwing around with me.
Well, I have two mavers at this point. I think this is pretty screwed. Yeah, I think since you killed each other's forces, in which I think I can break with everybody and kill everybody.
I offered you an alliance. Why? No!
It's a book.
Yeah, I know.
It's making a second book. Jammer doesn't mean that the moment you're the biggest threat, man.
Yes, I know, but you're the biggest threat.
Yeah, you want me to kill myself?
Yes. It's fine.
Wait, what the fuck? Oh, it's because I'm allied. Sorry, Gammer.
Oh, did his shield just fail? Oh no. Make the shield fail again for a hot second. Oh no, he just... What counters Billy Nukes actually?
TMDs.
Wow.
It did do that 2000.
Uh-oh.
Figaro is about to be happy, I think. Wait, what? Who died?
Jammer did.
And he was innocent.
Yes, I told you so.
Figaro.
Had four people attacking me.
That's impossible. Or were you also attacking yourself?
Well, I almost did, yes. I wondered where my two allies were.
Use your time has come.
Okay.
I knew it. When you started to attack, we had to be. Yeah, I knew I made a mistake.
Yay, lasers. Ah, the innocents won!
What a surprise! I used to have gone for it sooner.
I've been used the whole time, dang it. First.
So I was Phantom.
So that was a funny equal naval shenanigans between Jammer and Figaro.
Yeah.
I so thought it was Figaro, man, because of all this tech bullshit. What the fuck?
Yeah, I thought so. Also,
you should have known better.